Good morning, students. In the previous classes, we learned what is pattern. So today we learn number pattern. The number in a sequence or order make a pattern. According to definition, when the numbers given in a proper sequence or in a proper order, that makes a pattern. For example, 21, 31, 41, 51, 61, 71, and up to so on. Here, each number is increased by 10. It means to get the next number, we have add 10 to the previous number. Here numbers are given 21, 31, 41, 51 and up to so on. Each number is increased by 10. So we add 21 plus 31 is equals to 31. Now take 31 and add 10. We get 41. 41 plus 10 equals to 51. 51 plus 10 equals to 61. 61 plus 10 equals to 71. 71 plus 10 equals to 81. It means to get the next number, we have add to the previous number. Exercise 13.4. Look at the rules and continue these growing patterns. Here some patterns are given. We see carefully, check the pattern and follow the rules. First part 11, 15, 19, 23 and up to so on.